Hi, my name is Lana, and today I will be journaling with you. This is a practice that I picked up from the book The Artist's Way that has been life-changing. It's a book about finding ways to unblock your creativity, and one of the practices is to do morning pages. So basically what it means is that every morning you write for 3 pages and that's it. That's the rule. There's nothing specific that you should be writing about. You're not given prompts, nothing. You literally just write whatever comes up, whatever thoughts you have, emotions. Maybe you write what happened yesterday, maybe you're writing your plans for today. It's the only important thing is that you don't stop writing for 3 pages long. And you know, eventually you might find in these pages, you know, a thought process that you did not expect, maybe a false belief that's limiting. It's a great practice that I really recommend. So if you want to do this with me, I think it's going to be around 15 minutes because that's usually how long it takes me to write. And I have my tea with me, and please join me. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next one.